Let's see how to open and explore SQLite databases right in Visual Studio Code. So I have here this database, and of course it's an SQLite file. And as you probably know, with SQLite, databases are stored in files. So this is the file that I want to open to explore. But if I just double click on it, I get a message that says that this is a binary file and Visual Studio Code cannot just open it like that. So what we're going to do is first to open the extensions view. And here I'm going to look for SQLite. And the extension that we're going to install is the first one, the one that's simply called SQLite. So let's install it. And it was installed. Let's get back to the Explorer view. And now I press Ctrl Shift P. Here I look for SQLite. And among the options, we can find Open Database. So let's choose this one. And it searches in the open folder all of the SQLite databases. Of course, in my case, it only found one. So this is the one we see here. And I'll simply choose it. And we got an error saying SQLite process failed to start. So here is what we're going to do. Let's open the built-in terminal. And let's update our package list. And now I'll install SQLite 3. We need to close Visual Studio Code and reopen it. And let's try again. So Ctrl Shift P. Let's look for SQLite. And open database. And let's choose our database. And it was opened. Now in the Explorer, I'll collapse the folder view. And down here, we now have SQLite Explorer. Let's expand it. And here we can find our database. And here are all of the tables in this database. And whenever we hover over any of them, we get this arrow on which we can click. And you can see all of the rows in this table.